came from behind the bar with a funny shaped guitar and hit the same to the same.